Dawn of Sorrow. I've finally been the souls I need to upgrade. As well as the Medusa soul.
Yeah.
So I can try that thing I heard about with the boss up in the condemned tower. Before I go to boss battles, let's get some upgrades. Oh yeah, see we open the gates. Okay, so upgrade with Vampire. At the bottom of the condemned tower. But great news, but great axe? Yeah. And then you get the golden axe and the death scythe. I think as well there's something quite wrong with this ROM I'm using, just from the sheer quantity of glitches I've been seeing. I've seen glitches with the regular axe armor, the giant axe armor, the great axe armor, and something. Thank you. I've seen the black belt before. Looks like it's been useful. Thank you. Oh. Damn. Okay, well. Let's try that again then. Where does your hitbox exist? With the final guard, like, great armor. Does he have any attacks that can actually hit? I feel this hitbox is ever so slightly completely broken. I mean, for the most part, this is a lot easier. Dodging that I usually have to do with this fight. But on the other hand, there's the fact that I can't see them because then it's quite much more effective than usually. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. this type of glitch happens. Devastating laser beam. But again, like I say, with this glitch, A, why is it only affecting certain enemies? Oh yeah, is it this? Yeah. So yeah, touch it, electricity happens. Terribly mangled sound effects, and then I'm in the Tower of Death. No, the first clock tower. And there should be enemies here, but there aren't because there's a cutscene. Yes, there we go. I've only come this far. I seem to be taking this rather leisurely. Yes, I am. He's grown stronger because you fused a demon of fire with. Oh, God. If Aguni does that same thing that Gurgoth did, that's going to be complete ball like. Because at least Gurgoth normally is just on the ground. Aguni's just flying around, dropping fireballs and stuff. Ah, yep. Alucard and Julius. No one can stop Dario now. Prove it. A surge of magical power coming from the river. Yes, that's past that room with the time stop. I'll stay away and let you take care of it. No.
Yeah.
their souls. Get the Mothman to run. So I can nick his soul. Another boss down. His take that it was. I'm Rewind, and I'll see you next time, assuming this game will continue to work. Bye bye.